Wyoming, but I thought it was a Chinese company. Come on, that's crazy.
You must beat that president immediately. But there's a buyer, we said thank you and sell.
I mean, you of all people know I didn't develop this technology to get rich. This is my life.
I speak with the voice of Mr. Liu.
Rumor has it that Liu likes riddles. He sounds like a very unique man.
If there is a creature that thinks only of the wind its entire life, what would it be?
So what now, Mr. Liu?